Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to rendering the one video in CapCut mobile app, and it shows no internet connection. Connect to the internet and try again, but here my internet works normal. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method is, if you get this message, just one time clear this CapCut app datas. So by simply open your settings menu and then locate apps category and click to open it, and here it shows me all installed apps, but you can locate that CapCut application and click to open it. So here you can go to storage and finally click to clear data. But friends, before I'm going to do this process, just save your previously edited documents. So anyway, once you've done these processes, just close all the settings window and one time reset your all network settings like Wi-Fi as well as mobile data network. And this process is completed. So anyway, after you've done these processes, just install this VPN app from your Play Store. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it. And also try to connect this VPN app with your mobile network. And my connection is made successfully. So just minimize this application. And one more time, I try to open that CapCut mobile application. And also try to make your new video. And finally, I try to finish my editing. But friends, now this time you can see my project is successfully starts to rendering. So now this time, it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.